Massachusetts Senator Elizabeth Warren and Senator Tammy Baldwin are hosting a campaign event at UWL today. Warren and Baldwin are meeting with students to promote early voting and rally support for Kamala Harris and Tim Walz. Both spoke about the importance of the upcoming election and encouraged voters to make a plan to vote. Warren highlighted Harris's plans to lower costs for Wisconsin families and safeguard fundamental freedoms. Warren's stop comes after her rally in Eau Claire Sunday.